I was tired of my country. Everything had gone wrong. Donald Trump kept on losing. I kept hitting my bong. So while I should have been sleeping, I doom scrolled Twitter in bed. And then this one guy I follow posted this tweet, it read, if you like tasing your nuts off, getting shot in the face, if you're into sedition, I can show you the place. If you like banking in the Congress and stealing lots of nameplates, then join me on Parlor. We'll make America great. I didn't think about my family. I know that sounds kind of lame. But me and my whole family, it seems that we just don't feel the same. So I signed up for Parlor and I wrote my first post. No, I'm no Thomas Jefferson. A declaration I wrote. Yes, I like tasing my nuts off and getting shot in the face. I love owning the libtards, conspiracies that I brace. We need to meet up in Washington to defeat the deep state. You're the white guys I've looked for. Let's make America great. So we stormed in with high hopes. Well, we just walked in the place. We smashed out the windows and we drew paint on our face. And now I'm sitting in prison and I feel kind of sad. We never thought for a moment what we were doing was at all bad. Yes, I like tasing my nuts off and getting shot in the face. I think COVID is fake news. I like breathing min mace. If you like dressing like a buffalo, interrupting debates, you're just the white guys I've looked for. Let's make America great.